our charity, That Woman Group, we support women in Gloucestershire who experience domestic abuse. And this can be past experience or it could be something quite new. And we offer them like one-to-one peer mentor support where they can meet up with their peer mentors, they can go for walks, they can have coffee, have lunch, and we help them with different things as well. So if they need help with food, if they need clothes, if they need signposts to different other organizations, if they need a solicitor. And we also offer them creative and well-being workshops where they can go and escape.
I've been with Onada Woman Group since last year. I was quite lost. I didn't know what to do. Onada Woman Group has provided me a platform to restart my life. So if we think that Onada Woman Group is just helping domestic abuse victims and survivors, actually that behind the scene, it's doing more than that.
So we're based in Gloucester, but we support clients all around. I mean, we support clients in the Port of Dean, Stroud, Cheltenham. You know, I'm a survivor of domestic abuse myself. So things that we do, we incorporate, we think about them.
I'm like the living proof of whatever the Onada Woman Group is fighting for and whatever they are promoting. It's not just an empty talk. The trust that she has for me as a transgender woman, because she wants to highlight that Onada Woman Group is all about fighting for women, women supporting another woman. Onada Woman Group is very inclusive in terms of racial background, LGBT community.
So when I applied for the Community Investment Fund, it was an easy process. It was straightforward. They wanted some information. I knew exactly what I needed to give over to them. And I was very, very happy with the quick response to say, actually, we're going to reward you with some funding. And it was in my account straight away.
Every week we get like about, roughly about 3 to 5 referrals. So basically, we need to make sure that we have the capacity to address the issues of other people and the clients that come to us.